if you're like me, love rooting through charity shops, old record shops, just digging through all the old crap that you get and trying to find something good, you're probably missing it now, aren't you? So what I've resorted to is online charity shopping, if you know what I mean, mainly eBay. And I've just had some records turn up. So this is an unboxing video, slightly different. Anyway, let's get on with what we got. The first one, it's well packaged. And this one is 1967 Decca Records, Tom Jones. I think the side I bought it for was the lonely one. So let's put it on. Checking the record. You're always taking a bit of a risk when you're doing it through eBay or anything like that, because obviously you don't know exactly what it's going to be like. I've no idea what this is like. I love the song. I'll just play a bit. That's perfect. That will definitely be on my playlists. I'm going to give that a good blast later on. Stick around. Okay, obviously I can't remember. I've bought quite a few lately, so I can't actually remember exactly what's turning up. What about that? Right, now what I've got here is interesting. This company, Deptford Northern Soul. Check them out if you're into this sort of music. They're local to me, in fact. I'm in Greenwich. They're only down the road in Deptford. And I had bought a couple of records off their site, but this I found on eBay. I think it's a resale, but it looks, I don't know, it's brand new. I mean, yeah, it's very hard to get original pressings of all this stuff. So unless you're willing to pay a few hundred bucks for them, I think you're gonna be dealing with repressings, and I'm okay with that. I'm not a purist. This one is Lou Courtney. This is the side A. Brilliant. Now with these Deptford Northern Soul repressings, they usually come, that's Lou Courtney on that side, this is Lee Dorsey on this side. Now I don't know what this track is, I bought it for the other side. So this is going to be a mystery. I got the other side because it was quite funky, wasn't it? Damage it, but yeah, that's brand new. It's brand new. Check them out. Deptford Northern Soul. I'll put a link below. Okay, third and final. And again, great packaging. Comes with a backing. You should always reinforce. You're going to send out records. It's another repressing. And this is, you'll all know it, sliced tomatoes. Ow. Yes, that was my elbow. And again, I'm not, you know, I'm not that fast repressing. As long as I press well. We all know this, don't we? Fatboy Slim's obviously got this in his record collection. Okay. Let that one play a bit. That's it. That's three. Four records turned up, playing new stuff. I love getting new records. Ah, look, my wine has just appeared on the other turntable. Good health and enjoy. Stay safe.